I'll be right back.
What's going on?
What the hell was that? Not sure why they're treating an escaped patient like a 5-alarm fire. Some intrepid patient breaks out once a week. They'll have him bound and babbling in 5 minutes flat.
If you say so. Could that happen to us?
Look, you and I, we're not like the other patients in here. You know that, right?
No. What do you mean? What do you mean?
We have trouble with our memories. Some folks around here are a couple pepperonis short of pizza. They should just take the... What in the world was that?
Sounds like something I dreamt.
Yeah, that makes two of us. I need a minute. Let me just think about this.
Okay. While you're doing that, I'm gonna nom on this sandwich.
Alright, that's it. Lights out.
Man. Is that the horned guy from... No, it's not. It's my roommate. Oh, I thought it was the orderly first time. Not yet. So in other words, if I pass the door, I don't have the option to go back. Okay. That works, I suppose. Doesn't sound ominous at all. Really weird architecture here. It's like I'm in a dream or something. Open! Open!
There are always going to be patients that are beyond our help.
You do understand I want what's best for you.
Towards the light! Let's go towards the light. The blinding, blinding light.
My God, you sleep like the dead.
Why is there an alarm?
Not a word for 2 days. They'll come back for me soon. They have to come back, right?
Yeah, definitely. I'm sure they will.
Right? Because they can't just leave us here. It wouldn't be legal. Well, we're going to need food. Can't be picky at a time like this. Any little scrap is gonna do.
Yep, that makes sense. What's going on over here?
Hey, get off of me!
You? Why are you doing this to me?
Because I don't like you, Abe.
Hey, come over here. I got something. Oh, thank goodness. I think I hit the mother load.
Whoa, is that a potato? It's a bagel.
You would not believe how hungry I am right now. This might be the best bread I've ever had. Even if it's as stiff as a corpse. You should get some rest. Save up your energy. They'll be around for us soon.
If you say so.
Yeah? What is it?
What do you think happened? What do you think happened?
Those sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. I suspect it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Rag will set it straight. He always does. Are you okay?
I've had some strange dreams.
Yeah, I am. Me too, actually. Ever since they put me in, well... Listen, this is going to be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. Let's get some rest, all right? Try not to dream tonight.
Might be a little tough.
Hey! Come here, goddammit! You cowards make me sick! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here! God damn it! I can't believe this is happening. All week, they just left me in here. This is Bragg. This is Bragg all over. That lying sack of shit. He thinks he could just throw me out like a piece of trash. Well, he's got another thing coming. I've almost gotten a brick out. With this spoon. Just a little further, right?
Great idea.
Right. Well, yeah. It is a great idea.
Ah, damn it! Look what you did! That was our only chance!
What I did? I'm really sorry.
No. No. Apologies won't take us out of here. Nothing will get us out of here. Nothing, thanks to you. Ah!
What? What was that for? Okay. Can't go backwards. And that front section is entirely blocked, so I have to go this way. Let's go through here.
Come in. Come in. You have finally arrived.
Yes, I have, Bragg. What are you trying to brag about? Okay. Feel like there's a picture here that I'm not seeing so far. Well, or that I'm not supposed to see.
I'm very pleased. The treatment is working. Sure. Tremendous progress.
If you say so. The morgue has blood everywhere, and there's 4 bodies I've seen so far. Let's see. Last time... Is that another nurse? Last time I followed the wolf and I got mauled by a bunch of wolves. So I'm gonna go this way. You know, cause it doesn't lead to my death. Probably. Of course. Lock my way. Because that's so totally nice of you. Hi, Nurse Joy. Wait, you're not Joy. You're Sadness. What happened? What's in here? Oh my god. Did I just die? Did Schrodinger's cat really kill me? What are you talking about being worthy for? Having bad dreams. It's just me.
It's just you.
Yep, I just said that.
Things are all messed up. I know it's no excuse. I want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
It's a bit late for that, dude. It's late for that.
I know, and I made sure that I hurt too. The shame, it's suffocating.
Okay, I guess.
And after all that, I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 years with that spoon to dig us out. It's been a week, you know? Have you ever gone that long before? Not me. I always heard starvation was bad, but I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. Do you?
We've got to hold on.
I think it's time to accept it.
No, I
Who
think
has the strength to fight it.
I think that last one was like a dream or something.
I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about one little cave. One little cave in and 30 men down in that mine for weeks. How is that even possible? Only 12 made it out of the frying pan. And then leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock and know how to cover its ass. You never really have to think about what you might be capable of. Down in a mine, stuck in a cell, what's the difference? We're all alone and hungry in the end.
But we're not alone.
Yes, we do have each other. What the hell was that?
Doesn't sound promising.
Hey, help! We're in here. Help us.
Okay.
Okay. Dear Lord in heaven. It really happened. It's one of the miners, isn't it? Oh, damn it, Bragg.
What do you know? Tell me what you know!
Get away from the door!
Okay.
Oh, good. You're awake.
Hi.
To eat. There's one left, just for you.
No, you have it.
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth.